Barbenheimer is, without a doubt, one of the most culturally significant events in film as of late. You have Barbie, directed by Greta Gerwig, starring Margot Robbie and Ryan Gosling. And Oppenheimer, directed by Christopher Nolan, starring Cillian Murphy's face and basically all of Hollywood. What's super interesting to me is how drastically different both films are aesthetically. Barbie boasts a bright pink color palette, whereas Oppenheimer's tone is very dark, very grim, foreboding, very explosive. Today we're going to be talking about Barbie. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want to party. Before we get to the photo shoot, I've seen way more mixed reviews about Barbie than I have Oppenheimer. And I thought both films are great. So for those of you who didn't enjoy Barbie as much, I'm curious as to why that is. I think both films are very different. They do and accomplish two very different things. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't notice any parallels between the two films. So here are a few spoiler-free thoughts on Barbie. I thought the mise-en-scene was absolutely remarkable. I thought the set designs were amazing. They fully added to my immersion within Barbie land within the film. Prior to watching the film, I heard some skeptics about the casting choice of Ryan Gosling as Ken, and I never had any doubt in the man, and I'm very happy to say that I was right the whole time. Ryan Gosling was phenomenal, but truly, what can you expect when you cast Margot Robbie and Ryan Gosling as your two main leads? I mean, you know. But across the board even, Kate McKinnon was hilarious. Michael Cera was Michael Cera. Oh, and I'm not exaggerating when I say that I'm Just Ken legitimately may be my number one most listened to song in the past 2 weeks on Spotify. I don't know what they were cooking, but fire. Okay, those are my thoughts. Looking forward to seeing what you guys thought. Let's get to the photo shoot. I've always thought pink was a very aesthetic color, and that's for good reason. I mean, look at it. So now, going in public and seeing groups of people wearing pink, often and pretty clearly on their way to see Barbie, I had an idea. But I have no pink stuff, so had to go to Savers.
I want rings, diamond, gold, silver, bling.
Then I washed the pink clothes, which is important.
They were thrifted!
Found some accessories, hit up my girlfriend and her friend, and got rolling. Today's loadout was my Canon 90D, Canon G10, the PowerShot and Mini DV camcorder, and I used my ZV-1 as BTS. This shoot went surprisingly well. I like shoots like these because I don't have to reserve a studio space or bring all of my equipment. Just a simple, fun, anxiety-free shoot.
Alright, well, this is not gonna work. Sorry, Justin, we're not gonna be filming.
No, I wanna film.
Okay, I just don't know how. Okay, I'm just gonna hold like it. I'm just.
Please, for the love of God, hold it horizontal. Oh, thank you, sweetie. Alright.
Oh, bossy. I'm just
kidding. You following me?
They better be.
It hurts.
Ah, my back!
This is so majestic.
Alright, halfway through, more or less, kind of, but not really. Things are definitely going. I forget it is tough to do this.
And we're rolling live recording.
Okay, this shirt is from Depop. The skirt is from the flea market in Cambridge. And the shoes are from Savers. Shirt is from Skims. Pants and like little zip-up Frankie's bikinis. These got Macy's, but I don't know what they are, so.
Well, fit is as follows. $12, Amazon. Like $5, Party City. I don't know, I had it for a long time.
Say who they're from.
Danica, and I thrifted this one. These pants were thrifted, this shirt was thrifted, and these forces were gifted. That's my fit. Thanks. Okay, let's go.
And of course, last but certainly not least, had to run the photos through Lightroom. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for, here are the photos from this shoot. You know, I typically don't gas the photos, but I was proud of these ones. I thought the final products were fun, you know? All in all, thank each and every single one of you for watching. Huge formal shout out to Shoshana and Danica. You guys absolutely smashed it. 100 likes and I'll... 100 likes. 50 likes and I'll do an Oppenheimer... No, okay, actually. If this video gets 50 likes, I'll do an Oppenheimer one. Comment down below if you think that could be cool. Okay, all right. Thank you all. Subscribe. Bye.
I've been stuck on summer blues. 1 for 2. If you're not on the wave, then we coming through. Whole team coming soon. We got none to lose. Out of line when you step, I'ma punish you. We stun on fools. It'd be fun to do. For us, probably guess it's not fun.